300 AD, the year of Leonidas the Great, in which this epic takes its course to be remembered by historians for the years to come. This is Sparta. This child leaves the warmth of his mother only to become a fighting machine. A machine bred to do that which he was born to do. Bred to defend that which he holds esteem. To bleed for that which he loves. To bleed for one nation. To bleed for Sparta. For the glory of Sparta. By rod and lash, the boy was punished, taught to show no mercy, no pain, constantly tested into the wild, to see his wits and his will against nature's journey. He would return to his home a Spartan. The wolf begins to circle the boy. Claws of steel, fur as black as night, eyes glowing red, jewels flow from the pits of hell itself. Not fear, only a heightened sense of things. The wolf, bloodthirsty, his lance is ready. The wolf attacks. His form perfect.
What do you want?
A message.
For the king? Come. Lord, we have a messenger.
Before you speak, Persian, know that in Sparta, even the king's messengers are held accountable for the words that come out of their mouth.
Spaghetti and meatballs.
Spaghetti and meatballs? You came all the way from Persia for spaghetti and meatballs.
Listen, Leonidas, if you want to avoid complete annihilation, you will heed these words. God Xerxes controls and conquers everything he lays his eyes on. He leads an army so massive, it quakes the earth. So vast, it drinks the rivers dry. All the God Xerxes requires is a simple offering of spaghetti and meatballs. Submit to God Xerxes' will.
Submission. Well, you see, that's a bit of a problem. Here in Sparta, we have a reputation.
Choose your next words wisely, Leonidas. They could be your last as king.
You come, bring me the head of kings to my city steps. You insult my queen, and you threaten my people to slavery and death. Oh, I've chosen my words carefully, Persian. Perhaps you should have done the same.
This is madness! You're a madman!
Spaghetti and meatballs, you'll find plenty down there.
This is madness!
Well, this is Sparta!
The evil force, priest to the old gods, inbred swines, more creatures than man. Creatures who even Leonidas must bribe and beg. No Spartan king has gone to war without the evil force blessing.
Claim that the armies are in the millions. It is the largest army in the world.
Before the plan would be offered. It is August. Sparta cannot go to war when it's August.
We must fight. Our women and children will be slaves, or worse.
The ties are closed.
I have to show you the plan.
Okay. We must consult the Oracle.
Xerxes' army comes from the west. Caring, we must funnel them into the narrow corridor, the hot gates. There, their numbers will matter nothing, and we will smash them with our Spartan shields.
Your blasphemers have cost us enough already. We must control the Oracle.
Then so be it.
Did you get what I asked for?
All two of them, sir. They're right here.
Let's go to them. These are my soldiers.
We're with you till the end, sir! For Sparta! For freedom! Till death!
As I am with you. March with me.
This was Sparta. There was no room for weakness. No room for regret. Only the strong survived. Only the strong went to battle. Only these three Spartans.
Hello! Nice to see you, old friend.
And you too, Leonidas. I knew you couldn't keep a promise. You only bring this handful of soldiers to fight Xerxes' great army?
A handful. You there, what is your profession?
I'm a waitress at Tamales.
And you?
I'm the milkman, sir.
And you?
A stay-at-home mom, sir.
Whoa. And what is that?
Why, sir, I'm Harry Potter.
Spartans, what are your professions? You see, Arcanian, I brought more soldiers than you did.
Halt! We're being followed!
He's been following us for days.
You did good out there today for a woman.
Well, maybe if I was trying.
I'm the mercenary of the Kings of Kings, and by that authority, I command to see who's in charge.
We're building a wall. Your body could be a good addition to it.
You infidel! My arm!
It's not yours anymore. Go back to your king and tell him we're...